Good morning, friends. My name is Vardhan Kumar.
And my name is Kishan Kumar.
We all are of class 6C and we present the activity. Our activity title is
Helmet.
Helmet. You know, friends, when we ride on two-wheel, we should always wear helmet. Okay, this activity tells you how a helmet is protect our head and eyes. So let's start our activity. What is it, friend? You wear only glasses, not helmet.
Because, my friend, it's better to be look smart.
No, friend. When you do not wear helmet, your head should be not protected. Let's watch. You see, friend? He is not protected from head, from helmet. And that's why on his head, there are scratches. You see, and he is dead also. So that's why helmet is protect our head and us, and important for us.
Avoid our friend
and protect your head.
Thank you.